You heard Timmy Zell. He was in the kitchen, the Fox 2 kitchen, the official place, screaming, batter up.
Yeah, he's not even playing baseball, but he is talking pancakes. All right, so what's cooking, Timmy?
Pancakes.
Chocolate chip pancakes.
Shrove Tuesday, Timmy.
Yes, it is. And Fat Tuesday, of course.
Mardi Gras.
And yeah, and it's the last day of indulgence before the Lenten season starts. So Shrove Tuesday, why pancakes? Well, because pancakes used up a lot of the ingredients that were the sweeter things that you're not going to use during the rest of the Lenten season. So whatever you got left that you're trying to get rid of that you don't want a temptation during Lent, bam, throw it in your pancakes. Right now we're going chocolate chips. If you're going to stay away from the cookies, we'll put them in the chips, eat them for this last time. And we're still waiting on this one to firm up a little bit. But how do you like your pancakes, guys? What do you like in them?
I would like one that's shaped like a bow tie.
Okay, now that requires artistic ability. I'll see if I can do that one. What about ingredients? Like, what do you like in them?
I don't know.
Well, leave it to me. I'm going to come up with it for you. A special can. Look at that one. Ooh, that's golden brown right there.
You're right. Goodness. Now we're doing something.
And we've got just the pure maple syrup, because that's the only way to go in my book. You got to have the pure maple syrup. So we got that going on. We're going to be making pancakes all morning long as we celebrate Pancake Day, Fat Tuesday, Shrove Tuesday. And we're going to be sweeping the kitchen. I got a few temptations. Get them out of the way for the Lenten season. We're going to put them all in a pancake.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, baby.
Okay. It could be interesting. All right.